Introduce this week's charts, but he saw a tin opener in my back pocket and ran. Here's David with the network chart.
5 new entries on our new Network 20, and 3 of them are being seen for the first time on this week's Roxy. Brand new at 20, it's Rick Astley's Together Forever off his Smash debut album. Down 8 to 19, bringing down to House, the Beatmasters and Cookie Crew. More Brit House at 18, Jack and Chill rolling down the network hill. New at 17, our youngest Roxy performer is French star Vanessa Paradis. At 16, it's another chart breaker. We saw Cold Cut earlier with Doctor in the House. At 15, Was Not Was gets shaken but not stirred like the spy in the House of Love. Debbie Gibson falls 7 to 14 with Shake Your Love. The follow-up is out soon. At 13, Morrissey debuts on his own with Suedehead from the new LP, Viva Hate. Up 12 to number 12, The Man in the Mirror is none other than Michael Jackson. Up 3 to number 11, it's Sisters of Mercy rivals The Mission and Tower of Strength. But back now to 13 and Stephen Patrick Morrissey's video for Suedehead. Why do you come here?